Hey everybody, Reverend Riley here, back with another tech video, and in today I'll be giving you a room tour. So enjoy!
Okay, to start out, here's my door. On it, I have Reverend Riley, as seen on YouTube. Just a regular old door, an old skeleton key one. But yeah, normal sized door. So I'm gonna go ahead and close it. And on the back of it, I have doing a live stream. Please knock before entering. That was from a couple months ago when I did a live stream. And I'm gonna show you the left side of my room first, and there's a shadow of me. Here's my laundry basket, just summertime I wear a bit more. Trash can, just trash from cleaning. Heater from the winter time. And here I have a snorkel and mask. Tomorrow I'm leaving for Seabase, which is a scout like scuba and underwater camp. And these are specially made for people who can't see with me. Basically, I can't see distance, and a regular mask doesn't help for me. And we got this, so I'll be able to see underwater. Then here I have, it's full of random CDs, some disk drives. Here I have a SSM 1850 stereo sound mixer. Got this from neighbors, somewhat borrowing it for now. So I haven't really used it. I really don't have the gear to. Just some rope right here. Just some tools for when I have to work on different stuff. More rope right here. And I don't think I showed this to many people. It's an iMac Core Duo. It was the white iMac right after the G5 iMac. And it's just the box that I found. iMac. Yeah, I found that on trash. Well, Recycle Day. Somebody was recycling it, which is good. But I wanted it, so I just took it. iMac. So every morning I wake up to see that. Here I have my telescope. I use it on and off for the occasional. It's a good telescope, but I sort of grew out of that phase. But I still use it on occasion. Down here I have a bunch of magazines. Everybody has a pile of magazines, I think. And then here's a table with some stuff that's my mom's. In there, I have a bunch of like different CD drives and stuff. Random stuff, really. Right here, I have some of my camping stuff, my pack from Philmont, which I hiked 88 miles in a week and a half. Down here, I have water bottles and stuff, and a sleeping bag. This is a really good sleeping bag. It's by Trails End, it's fleece, and it's perfect for cold weather. Then here I have two more trunks. In here has some of my coins, and in this one has a bunch of my old camping stuff. Just a random Trails Arc tent or Ozark Trails or just one of those. In here, in this little cubby, I have some stuff, some camping, more computer stuff than anything, boxes, sort of filled to the brim. Here's my bed, if you didn't see it already. Yep, I think this is a queen size, I really don't know. And so basically, I wake up, see the iMac, and that's on my right, so I'll get to that. Here's a dresser that I don't really use. Christmas tree from the holiday season. Just a bunch of my favorite movies that I wanted to watch over my last break. Take a look at those. Just some hats that I got. Some of my sister's stuffed animals and some Axe. It's a really good brand. I really like their stuff. Check this out. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 PCs into a TV stand. I got DVD player, TV, DVD player remote, And basically, I'll just lay in bed and watch either a VCR, I mean, a VHS or a DVD. Here's my tripod that I use, really good tripod. It's an SLIK, I think I did this last time. It's on here somewhere, right here. It's an SLIK mat. Just moving it around. M410 Master Pro Deluxe Tripod. I cannot find any documentation on this tripod online. And I set it right back. Here's my phone. The jack's kind of behind there, so it's kind of hard to use. And it occasionally goes out and comes on and off. Right now it's in the not working position, but randomly it'll ring. Down here are my shoes. Concert, golf. I don't golf too often, but when I do, I use those. And then some water shoes that I haven't used in a while. Here's my books and stuff. Well, school books mainly, just a bunch of binders, main binder right there. Just some old school stuff, some scat stuff, just random stuff. I have my Apple CDs, and my monopod just fell. Here I have my Apple CDs, I have an old Apple keyboard right there. Stuff just falls. But yeah. Here my Apple stuff. I got this stuff when I got the G5, which is right there, up and running. OS 10.5 iWork. The 512 megabytes of RAM that I got with it. Office for Mac 2008. Welcome to Panther thingamabob that came with it. Boombox, Sony thingamabob. Slingshot. Up here I just have some random stuff. An original Apple hat. I'm not sure if it's original, but it's cool. A wolf that I got from Philmon, which is I talked about before. This is actually a camel bone that somebody carved, and it's the currencies in Qatar Royales. It's from Qatar. So, 80 Qatar Royales. Basically, this was a camel bone from Qatar. My brother got this for me. There's some type of bear. Some type of deer right there with something attacking it. Yeah, that's really cool to have. And some axe and face wash and stuff. Up here I just have some random stuff. My camping hat. A deer antler that I found. And just some other stuff. One of those electric balls. Here I have the PowerMac G5 1.8 machine. Right now it's running as a home server. And stuff. Baseball bag, dresser that I use. And there's me. Hello, everybody. So here's my Macintosh SE30. Doesn't work. Really cool machine, though. Here's my Order of the Arrow sash. It's a scat thing. Right now, I'm just basic OA, not anything major. Three mice, regular Lenovo, old Apple Mighty connected, then the SE mouse, here the USB, and this serial, Apple serial, whatever. And then my water bottle from Philmont Scout Ranch, Cimarron, New Mexico. I got it branded with the Philmont Scout. And the crazy S branding. My scout uniform right here. And some stuff right there. Me again. Hello. Then I'm moving on to the good part over here. got my eMac. It's like a it's either 1 gigahertz or 1.5. Just some jeans. Here I'm have my Philmont BSA 100 belt. This was handmade, a handmade belt, Philmont. Just put that back there. The eMac isn't plugged in, but I have the cables right here. Backpack, baseball bag, really big baseball fan if you know me. Follow me on Twitter to hear about that stuff, at Ryan Riley. And here, I don't know what these are, I just have them right here. Down there are some cleat boxes and just stuff. And I'm gonna stand back to see my entire setup. Just a quick pan. It's kinda rainy looking out, all dark and stuff. Just my lights. So I'll go ahead and start over here. Basically down here, I have a bunch of baseball stuff right here. Like I said, I'm a big baseball player. And right here, I have some random stuff. I actually made this out of popsicle sticks. Took about 2-3 days to get it solid. I have this motor from that electrical kit. So I was gonna test it out one of these days. And then this is a little screwdriver thingamabob. Basically, yeah, I've had this for a while and this sort of came off, but it has the mini screwdrivers, those different attachments for that. It's a really cool little thing. Works a lot with when I work on my bike, which isn't too much anymore. Here I have my GameCube stuff, some controllers, some Wii stuff, bunch of games. I have 20, 25 different games. In here I have my USB extender right here. Right here I have my Airport Extreme connector. It's the older one, which you probably saw. Here I have 4 IDE hard drives. Here's my favorite kind of Cheez-Its. If you ever want to send me any, I'm more than welcome. 4 cheese Italian Cheez-Its. Right here I have just money in there. Just some change, some quarters, nickels, pennies, dimes. Yeah, I'm using that as like a money box right now. So go ahead and center that. If I ever find any change, I just slap it in there. In here, I just have some CDs in this case, and then different ones. I have the Weird Al Essentials album. I also have the Apocalypse CD, but I'm not sure where that went. Like, I have all these files on my Mac, but I'm not sure where this holder went. Another one of my favorites is Goldfish. The flavor blasted version, and right here I have one of the big boxes. Nothing in it, but it just is one of my favorite. This is one of my old school books with, just different projects that I did, written stuff and other stuff. Here I have my Steve Jobs by Walter Isaacson biography. Haven't read it. I sadly have not started school and all. I'm so busy. YouTube, Minecraft, you name it. But yeah, will probably be the longest book that I read. Well, will have read. There's another picture. In here I have my Time Steve Jobs that I got from my older brother. Special commemorative issue. He got this, read through it, then gave it to me. Thank you, John. Tom. Then in here I have a bunch of Macworld and stuff. I have like all of them since January. Put that back in there. Center it. In here, I have a bunch of my favorite movies. I have all the Harry Potter for the most part. Well, up till the Goblet of Fire. And some pencils. Another, the wireless GameCube adapter or player. Some medical tape. I on occasionally use that for stuff. I also have episode 1, 2, and 3 of Star Wars. Spirit, High School Musical 3. Not sure why that's up here. Watched it a bit ago. It was a good movie, I guess. 3 of the Pokemon movies. And then this Explorers movie. One of my favorites. They actually have an Apple II in here. The Apple II Portable or 2S or Apple 3GS. Oh, wait. What am I thinking? Yeah. It's actually the one that it was real thin and slid in to their, that thingy. Basically, they built this machine, meet aliens and stuff. Like, one's a genius, one has awesome dreams, and he's just his friend who helps out. And, really great movie. If you ever see it in a, movie place, pick it up, watch it. I think being a geek, you'll like it. And I'll put that back in there. Here I have my printer. It's an Epson Stylus CX8400. And it's a really good printer. Right now I currently need ink. And I'll probably get that for my birthday, which is July 3rd. I'll be 16. And here's a quote from Teddy Roosevelt. I think there is one quality worse than hardness of the heart, and that is softness of the head. Really good quote. Had to do that for history, so thought I'd just prop it up there. Here's my Reverend Riley business card that I will give out. I give to people on occasion. And on the back of it's Johnny Klieger, Ty Moss, and Gray Berger from when I met up with them. Whoops. Back in, what month was that? October? No, that was December. Right. And so, feels really cool to have that. Here's my Airport Extreme that I was talking about. It's the old saucer edition. I don't use it too often. Well, mainly I use it for display. I just put it up here. Looks cool. Then over here, some more Flavor Blasted Goldfish. This is empty, but I just love it so much. 3 of my GameCube games: Need for Speed Most Wanted, Super Smash Bros. Melee, and I'm just going to grab these. Underground, Need for Speed Underground 2, 3 really good games. Powerade bottle, I'm an athlete, I like Powerade. Here I have my NES. Go ahead and sit down. Well, yeah, my NES, well, it really isn't mine, but I mainly maintain it, play it. My GameCube, my Roku that I just did a review of, Roku LT. My games. Here's my Mac Pro that I recently picked up. My Vizio 19-inch LED LCD TV. Then this little speaker thing that I have hooked up to the Mac Pro over there. And that's my printer right there. And then I have this hooked up because the speaker in the Mac Pro isn't the best. So I figured I'd just put that on it because I used to have it up there, which I'll get to. And that's that. I already showed the eMac. Here's my old desk and my last setup. I had everything right here, but sort of moved away because I have this desk. Just in here, I was talking about this earlier, Seabase, as it's known as, Florida Seabase. Basically water stuff, sea stuff, and some papers under there, some wires, this adapter that I was using, rubber band, giant one, just some random stuff right here, my Vizio remote, Roku remote, tape that's empty, baseball, like I said, I'm a big baseball guy. Right here I have my Spot Connect from Cult of Mac. Nail clippers, one of these things, spark, found that in my backyard, a spark plug, yeah. Another adapter, I fix it business cards that I got randomly, flip, tripod, Bluetooth, USB, nice pen, napkin, thingamabob with some blood, scissors, another thing from iFixit, really good company, a drawing that I did of the Macintosh, MacBook Pro, the iPod Classic, the iPod Mini, and here's some signed pictures, Ty Moss and Grayson Berger. Picture of Ty that he signed. And picture of Gray that she signed. Really cool people. So just put those back up under there. And I didn't really couldn't really see it, but this is the SE30 keyboard. And it's a really nice keyboard. But it looks better displayed. And here's some Boys Life. Like I said, I'm a Boy Scout. I get these every month. Drumsticks. I'm a drummer. Video card that I'm currently not using. It's in the some anti-static or whatever. My MacBook Pro case, carry case, camera that I'm gonna do a review on one of these days. Really cool adapter thingy. USB. Ethernet, then that clips onto there. Basically, this is where I plug in all my stuff. Camera, for this camera. This charges the blue one. Basically, that powers that. So, in here I have pencil sharpener, 3 hard drives, Western Digital Essential, and 2 my passports for Mac. Some Colby headphones that I don't know why they're up here. They don't really work well. Some random RAM. Stapler. Some stuff. But up here, I have my paper towels. Always need paper towels to be clean. And then a Kindle Firebox. That's my sister's. Cell phone that I found but doesn't work. Clone. Roku LT box. Simpson Meteor mic box. A National Scout Jamboree 2010 water bottle. I'm a Mac hat under that. Like a disco ball. Some Max deodorant. A DVD RW. DVD drive. Canon Vixia R20 box, which I'm currently recording with. Hairbrush, another water just in case, glasses case. Here's my USB, forgot to show. Flip cam, it's an alright camera. Cool guitar thingy. It's a pencil sharpener but doesn't work. So, there's that side of my room. Now, just go finish up on this side. Like I said, Mac Pro. And, yeah, I'm using the Apple keyboard, not the current one. Here's the back. Currently, I'm using just one port out. Here's my Blackmagic Intensity Pro. And then using an adapter to VGA, because I don't have any monitors that'll work with that. And
Here the specs on my Mac Pro. 1.86 gigahertz quad core Intel Xeon, 9 gigabytes of 667 megahertz DDR2 FB RAM. Startup disk is Macintosh HD. And here's my Samson Meteor mic, usually just sits there. Samson Meteor mic cable, headphones, they're always on my desk somewhere, whether over here, over there, whatever. And then, last but not least, for the most part, is my late 2009 MacBook Pro. It's a 2.53, 4 gigabytes stock, gigabytes of memory, 1.067 megahertz DDR3 memory. And, my iPod, which is always usually just connected. And below here, just some storage. Two laptops that I don't use. One's really old. That one's newer, but doesn't work. I think it has a bad, motherboard. And powering all my different gadgets, like my printer, those two, and the TV. Behind this, I have a plug, and then I just plugged one of these adapters, one of those into my, I plugged this into the wall, then plugged all those into there, and then that way all the wires aren't up there, but they're under here, hidden. And this is just storage, random stuff, keyboards, water bottles, you name it. Then down here's over there's where my MacBook Pro, Mac Pro, and display are connected. And that's pretty much it. And then basically another look. Just in here I have some random stuff. Just random stuff, throw something in there. Like, I know what's in there, but whatever. And here's two male and jacks with two female to one male. 3GS case, 3G, 3GS, OtterBox-like case. It's not an OtterBox. It's made by the primary case company, really good company for cases. Then down here, my shoes. I usually carry cables in that, and then some other stuff. And in there, I have a bunch of stuff from my old desk. But that's pretty much it. That's my room. Got another pan. And those are my three jackets. I usually just wear two at a time. And just another look. And, here's my fan. I don't think I showed it before. I have those lights and those two right there for lighting. Over there I have my tripod. There's me again. So, I guess you could call that a tour. Just trying to slip this off. That has been a tour of my room. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe. Hit that like button if you like this video. Like it even more if you want to see more videos. Feel free to follow me on Google+, Revan Riley on Google+. Feel free to follow me on Twitter. Check out my vlog channel, Revan Riley Vlogs, for my occasional vlog. And I hope to see you in the next video. Later, everybody.